Welcome, my name is Toffin, and I'm not sure what happened last time. My game crashed or something, but yeah, I think I'll make that into one video, if I remember. This just want to be a quick little find and kill Baka and get out. Today. This a little quicker than quickly and loud when this is over. Yeah, now it's time to go loud. Almost time to go loud. First, what's in D here? Grab that. Oh crap, wrong button. Okay, this time no crashes.
You made a big mistake going after the hop. The man you're talking about took me in where I had nowhere else to go.
You are no better than you.
Take it easy. He kept me in there, locked in there, day and night.
me! Use me! I get you, motherfucker! You and your entire goddamn family!
He's dead! He's dead! He can't hurt you anymore. It's over.
Over? Over!
Fucking
that instead of keep hitting space instead of control, I think it is. This is not good. Shit, one came from behind. I'm screwed. Don't crash the game. Don't crash the game. Don't crash the game. Please don't crash the game. Okay. This is going better than last time. It didn't crash the game. How do I get down safely? I'm unsure. Ah, here we go. Could use some more ammo, but shit. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Hey, more ammo for my pistol. Thank you. Where is this guy? Where? Get in, get in. What are you doing?
Always gotta get you out of trouble, don't I?
You old?
I am. How'd it go with Bobby?
We came to an understanding. He stayed dead, not let him. Let's get back to Sammy's.
Can't even tell you how happy Bobby is.
Hey, I'm trying to get away from murder scene here.
Anyhow, like I was saying, can't even tell you how happy Pops gonna be. And this shit with the Haitians has been weighing on me.
Get them out of the way, things will calm down. Go back to how they should be.
Been telling him for months we need to do something like this, but Pops, I don't know. Sometimes I think he's lost the taste for this shit.
Just cause a man don't rush to violence don't mean he lost something.
I know, just makes me wonder what happens after, you know?
No, I don't know. Explain it to me.
No matter if it's a bullet or the hand of God, we all go sometime, right?
I suppose. But Ellis, we don't need to talk about
it. Hey, man, be careful!
Like I was saying,
I pray that Pops outlives the both of us. But if he doesn't, every motherfucker in the Hollow's gonna be looking to us or gunning for us. Just saying we gotta be ready when that day comes.
Yeah, well, that's not something we gotta worry about right now. So just cool it with your grand plans, all right?
Yeah, all right.
Eh, a little damaged. I hate red lights. Okay. Yeah. That's a nice car there. The only reason I say that is it didn't have the top.
Supper.
watching that list scroll by, wondering if today is the day I finally see your name.
But you never did.
Did you see him? Are you guys seeing him?
There's only so much luck down the well. Sooner or later, pull up that bucket, there's nothing in it.
So, what are we gonna do about Marcano?
Paying his goddamn money one way or the other.
Lottery's gonna be enough to cover it.
Lottery?
No. Sal called a bit ago. Wants you to meet him up at the country club. Says he's got something in the works. Square things up between us.
The only black folk allowed in there to help.
And they may not like it, but they're not gonna say no to Sal Marcano. He says you get to come in, you get to come in.
Fine. I always did want to see the inside of that place.
We need to do whatever Sal asks. For all our sakes.
Yes, sir.
Okay. I think that's going to be it for Ellie's right now. Where is the, oh, it's way up there. Yeah, that's what I'm getting for right now, so please like, share, subscribe, comment if you enjoyed the video. I'll see you all next time. Bye.